This time, let's see if he learns any lessons in terms of blocking off Rosen and that red truck. He's going to have to keep himself wide and protect that line. Opens it up a little bit, but shuts the door back on him.
He's looking clean so far.
Anderson, Rosen. Rosen to the inside. Never back down, Anderson. Never back down. Rosen just kind of hand off inside, run off a little bit. Once that truck's set up.
And Rosen's truck's got some storm. It's well set up, and it really, when it puts it up, it goes. Now Anderson saw it on the wheel. He's back and forth. He's making his truck wide, but at the wrong time. That's going to hurt him.
I think one of the things I know about
but the truck is set up pretty, and you can see it starts to get it stops the turning, then he's starting to saw the wheel, and that's where he's losing all his ground. He looked at Rosen's truck, really when he gets to the corner, he gets on the gas, and just hunkers down, goes over.
Yeah, that nervous feeling drift out. You know, I'm just gonna drop in that. 66 on the other hand comes across the jump, and I'm not sure when it actually happens.
Kind of like a little jumping.
Check your flags out for Rosen taking the win there in truck one. And Anderson again, the bridesmaid. Anderson, see if he's got something figured out for that climb. Oh, our flagger, our head bike was the school. All of great job.
Dr. Blackman did basically lived in a van down by the flagger's school. And there's a flagger's school, it's down in Biloxi, Mississippi, believe it or not.
And he lived on nothing but raw muscles and trying to learn how to fly. Yeah, it's showing. He's got some style. He's just going to have some style.